In this video, we are going to talk about how you can access the same report from mobile phone. So let's say as a sales director of Atlic Hardware, you are traveling a lot and you don't have a laptop with you. You would like to access this report real time in your mobile app. So in the Power BI desktop, what you can do is you can build a custom layout for your mobile app. So you have to go to View, click on Mobile Layout, and it will help you build the mobile layout. So let's build it. So you can have this thing here. So let's say in mobile app, probably I care about only yearly revenues. So I will just put this bar at the top. Then I will put these two cards, which are giving you me quick access of my, you know, my revenue and my sales quantity. And then I can have my revenue trend here. I'm not very good with a UX, so, you know, I'm just quickly building something really quick. And this will, by the way, once you access this in mobile phone, it will look like a mobile app. So then I will just, let's say I'm interested in top 5 products and top 5 customers. So top 5 customers are here. Okay. Maybe I can make this a little smaller. And this looks something like this. All right, I think this is good enough, at least for the demonstration purpose. So now I'm saving it. There is a Power BI query editor, which I'm gonna close here. And you know, see, this looks very cool, actually. It just looks like a mobile app. And you save it, you go to File, you go to View, you unclick this. Okay, so this is your page view. Then when you go to mobile app, this is your mobile app view. Now I need to publish, so I will go to, okay, where do I need to go? All right, maybe home. All right, cool, that looks good. Publish, select. Okay, so this is publishing to my web version of Power BI. Again, in the previous video, we talked about having a work email to create this account. If you do not have work email, you can buy a domain from GoDaddy or on any other domain provider for $10 or so, and they will give you usually a few emails for free. You will not be able to use your Gmail or your regular personal email to log in into this. Okay, so I mean, you have to do that much if you want to launch something. So this has published the report, and now so it published it here. Now we will look into our mobile phone and see how it looks. You can download this Power BI mobile app from your Android store or Apple store. Then you have to use your work email to log in into it. And now you can see this cool mobile app. It sounds like a customly designed mobile app where at the top you have all the years. You can click on the year and it will reflect the revenue for that year, the revenue trend. Everything will refresh as per the year that you have selected. You can also select the customer, the product. It's very, very interactive app, you know. And so now you realize that you can create this app just using this tool. You don't have to hire engineering team to build this custom mobile application for you. So again, this is the reason why Power BI, Tableau, and all these BI tools are becoming very, very popular. If you are a sales director or a business manager for Atlic Hardware, now you can have this mobile app. You can be anywhere. You can quickly open this mobile app and you can see the health of your business. So again, I hope you like this video. Please share this series with as many people as possible, because this will give you a real exposure of how data analysis projects are executed in big companies. We'll still have more videos, and just follow the playlist for this project to see what more content is upcoming. Thank you.